my car. Can't hang with the big dog, stay on the porch. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Where you get that from? Brad or Mike spit one. Let me hit that blunt. Pimp C, 8 Ball, and MJG. Keep spitting that P to the IMP. Bun B, that's Texas, baby. Ballin' G, that's Memphis, baby. Short dog, that's Oakland, baby. Ain't nothing but pimpin' these days, G. My nigga C got locked up, but these real...
Yeah, can I get a very, very refresher?
Added
anything else? Nope,
that'll be it. Do you really wanna be like...
Hey everybody, just wanna let you know that there were no fruits or vegetables harmed in the making of this video. It is not Kyra's fault for whatever she did or did not do. You can call me on my cell phone. Peace!
Hi, I'm here at Hyde Edwards Salon and Spa. I'm doing an interview with a former employee. Names and faces have been changed to protect the innocent. Would you like to state your name?
Carmel Montoya.
So, would you like to tell us a little bit about your experience working at Hyde Edwards? For instance, it says that Rebecca is paying you your salary in lap dances. Would you like to explain that?
I feel that my style and beauty I bring into the salon is worth way more than she pays me. And that Kyra, she keeps hitting on me too, and I think it's some kind of conspiracy to get me on their team, if you know what I mean.
Steve is here.
You look like a true Middle Eastern with a neck like this.
Yeah, hi. Can I have your first name?
Roberta Gledwoods.
And what was your experience like at Hyde Edwards with your stylist?
Is Fabio giving you...
Only 3, right?
Is he giving you a good massage or is he half-assing it?
He's just starting right now, so we'll see.
Oh my god, he hasn't even started yet?
So I called up whatever it's called, Hyde Edwards something salon, and I spoke to, I think it was a girl, but it sounded like a man. Very unfriendly. And then I came in and they're all chewing gum at the front desk and leaning and talking smutty stories, and all I wanted was a Bellagio. Just a Bellagio. But I didn't get a Bellagio, did I? I got like a bird cracked on my head. Thanks a lot, Ben.
Who's your favorite person in the salon? Besides Jaime. Yami.
Right now it should be Tori and Trey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And you old Trey bird.
And now we're not twins.
We heard some deep dark secrets about Trey this morning.
And they're just like...
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
Give it to the morning after.
It's for lunch. Cucumbers? Today's topic is vegetables.
Like, this
what
is
do you
about...
have to say for yourself?
And then it shot mustard all over his balls. And...
I'm eating a smoked salmon, spinach.
I'm gonna give you a cucumber haircut here. What are you doing? Yeah.
Yeah. It's firm. Yeah. It's a firm cucumber.
Yeah.
That's good. It means it's healthy.
What are you guys doing?
Gay.
Sam's in the restroom taking a dump, a dizump.
Hi.
What is with you?
So who's your favorite person in the salon?
Alex.
Alice? Who's Alice?
You, Alex.
Oh, Alex.
Obviously.
Who do you hate the most here?
I'm not going to tell you that.
So you do hate somebody.
I don't hate anyone.
Well, you said I'm not going to tell you that, so obviously you hate somebody.
Get out of here.
Do an impression of Bryce. Yeah, that's
pretty good.
That's pretty good.
Nice!
Yeah!
Chrissy.
Which Chrissy?
I don't know, the one that works the front desk. Your boss. It better be nice, because she'll fire you.
Chrissy, can I go outside and smoke a cigarette?
Pump up the jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping, look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, because that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
So, Carmel, what do you plan on doing about this?
Well, I called Michael Turco from the Turco Files, and he's gonna come down here with all those news cameras and really get to the bottom of this.
Are you going to the Christmas party?
Yes.
Are you bringing your girlfriend?
All three of them.
Nice!
Cool. Tori's bringing her girlfriend. What are you eating?
A peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
No. It looks horrible.
It was horrible.
Yeah. Well, enjoy your peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I wish I was 3 years old again to have one of those.
Thank you.
Move it. Look at Fabio, not even helping out.
He just brought up
everything.
Yeah, now he's going to go do it. Okay.
Just because I'm in front of the camera, of course.
I know, right? Move it. Nice ass.
Thanks, man.
Do you work out? Yeah. Where are you going? Are you going to the ugly sweater party?
Is it okay if
I walk here? Are you going to the ugly Christmas sweater party?
Is that today? Oh, I forgot.
Is today the party?
That's so ugly.
What are you doing? Yes, I know. So you're 4 hours into your haircut. You have 2 hours left. How do you feel?
I'm feeling good. I'm
you're four
feeling
better.
Hours into your haircut.
Are you like on the third? I don't
know. It's not stupid. Dun-dun. Whoa! Oh yeah, I like that.
Oh my god.
Gay.
Are you going to the Christmas party?
Oh, are you making a video for the...
I don't know.
That's why.
Where are you going?
No one wants to be a...
Yeah, and what's going on in there? I mean, they're all breeding like puppies out of India or something. Like sacks of babies popping out all over the place. Like,
oh, yeah.
Yeah. Are you gonna yell at me one more time? Like you yell at me?
Yeah, I'll yell at you.
It's alright.
Hello. What are you doing?
She's pretty open.
In between
so you can do like a moon
if you want. Painting your nails on company time, can I get a Diet Coke?
First name, Christy?
With the C, duh. Oh my god. Haley, Allie doesn't know how to spell. She's like, how do you spell your name, Christy? Everybody tell Shiro how beautiful her hair is.
Your hair is so
beautiful.
Cool.
I know.
That's
Alex Thatch.
Rebecca, tell Shiro right? How beautiful her hair is. Pretty.
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 Pretty. Trevor is single if you're interested. Are you interested in that guy?
Oh, hi.
Because he's single. He's handsome too. He's kind of like a Richard Gere type.
Yes.
So, what do you think? What do you guys got a date tonight?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Out
sure,
on the town?
Okay. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, what time is she available?
Ooh. Cerritos trying to hook up a threesome. That sounds like. What are you doing? Are you getting ready for the weekend?
Yeah.
You're so mysterious. Who's that girl behind that? There she is. That feels good. Me likey.
Wait, does it make my shoulders look big?
Alex, I know what you're doing.
Aren't you guys supposed to be working and not lollygagging? If Chrissy was here, she would. Oh, wait, there she is. Nice, I like that.
So whatever's gonna happen is not gonna happen.
Oh, it's happening.
It's not happening.
It's happening.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Said something for me and you. Don't look. Inappropriate things are happening.
Seems pretty good. So, are you going to our Christmas party? Did she not invite you?
She didn't invite me.
That's so rude.
Hey, thanks for squeezing me in. Yes, I know I'm an hour and a half late for my appointment, but it's actually not my fault. Traffic was just a doozy out there. Anyways, I've been doing box dye from Target for the last 10 years, and I'm ready to be platinum. By the way, I only have about an hour. I need to be at a party up in La Jolla, so I need to be out of here in an hour, and I've got about $50 to spend on my hair today, so what can you do? Oh, yeah, I hate it. I don't like this at all. It's so dark. Don't you think it looks dark? Is it red right here? I think it's red. And didn't I say I had to be out of here in an hour? I don't know how it took you so long. It's been an hour and 15 minutes. I have this party to go to. I don't know how I'm gonna go like this. It's just so dark.
Got him at Ambits. There's some dead old lady.
Yeah, he's totally dead.
She's a really
dead old lady.
Yeah.
This is away from me. I don't want this.
Yeah, you do.
I asked Peter if he was going to the party, and he said that she's really mean, and you didn't invite him. And I said,
did you just video Peter saying that I'm mean?
Yeah. Hey, it's me again. I was reading Allure magazine, and the top celebrity stylists are doing something called Biolage highlights. You probably don't know what they are, but I need those today. Also, I realized in my bathroom, it's a little too dark. In the sunlight, it's a little bit too light. My boyfriend told me it's ashy. My grandma told me it's brassy. So I need you to tone it so it looks better. I also realized it's not very shiny, so could you maybe cut it so it looks a little shinier?
Oh. Look at that, my mustache.
What are you doing?
That's a pretty ripe banana.
Cool. Where'd you find that finger?
That's awesome.
That's you like the right banana?
I think it's a little too ripe for me.
What are you doing?
No, I'm married.
I can see it in the mirror.
Yeah, you can. You like that? Oh, you do?
I feel like I'm like...
That is so gross. No.
That's a pretty sweater.
It is. I bought it at Ann Taylor.
Here, Tori. It's only a banana. I think there's an egg in your color.
Ew.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
I will be so mad at you if you do it.
Oh!
Oh, you did it.
What an asshole.
Eat it. Now you have to eat it.
Oh my
God. Now you have to put it in your mouth.
That's what she said.
Whatever.
She's a bad man, pajama.
Every time I come back here.
Well, you're the most important one.
Thank you.
Someone's finally admitting it. Why do you have to go down below
and put the flash on?
That's not flattering.
I'm
not going to move. We'll just...
No, you're not supposed to do it like that. You're supposed to shake it.
I don't want it.
You're supposed to shake it. You got to shake it. If you shake it, then I'll take it back. Come on. Turn it the other way. That a girl. Now shake it. You're looking at James. He's looking at you. He's like, James, this is embarrassing. He's the one that farts all the time.
I know, tiny, and then she could wrap stuff. And...
Wait, can you have to fix this so it sticks straight up?
That's what she said.
Are you excited for what? For the new year?
What's happening in the new year?
What's
sex change?
Yeah.
Cool.
He's getting a penis.
Yeah, I'm practicing your little boy. Yeah.
What's gonna be your drag name? My drag name.
So when you had your sex change.
Oh, is yeah. It an easy transition?
I got bibs with the machine.
Yeah, the whole thing.
Leah's taking a poop right now. She's about to come out. Everything okay in there?
And then I had an appointment in the spa. I mean, that's why I'm disguised, because my skin. I don't know what they do. There's a torture studio back there. They pluck your hairs out, your nostrils, and they torture you, throw your legs in the air, and clean out your bum. Yeah, I know who you are, Christy. I see you doing that.
Ooh, yeah, I want to be waxed.
Yeah.
I waxed the beard off.
How about butt wax?
Oh,
I'll do that for
Okay, cool.
That's the easiest waxing service ever. If I could wax gloves all day long, I'd do it.
Okay, cool.
Thanks a ton, Mark. That.
You might be in the end of the year video.
Yeah, sexy time. I like that.
So be you, Alex.
Nice.
Okay, ready?
Oh, what is
it?
Yeah, so how did you hear about the salon? How did Rebecca Hyde Edwards find you?
I think Rebecca found me on Tinder. You know, she swiped right.
Are you blowing your nose? How gross. Are you sick?
No, it's hot, spicy food.
Do you still have that?
Are you sick?
Do you still have that rash that you had earlier? Because she had like a major rash.
Hey, have you ever been to Cinnabon? I know it has nothing to do with this interview, but I just think it's really good, don't you?
Well, that's something you don't see every day.
He's going camping.
Pretty.
I'm dancing. Why are you? Don't. I'm out there.
They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the party, stop the party, stop the party.
My name is Kelly. My favorite color is Tuesday.
My favorite color is Tuesday.
I've had rhinoplasty.
I did not get a nose job, Alex.
I didn't say that, you just said it right now. From this angle, it looks like you did. If you look up, it looks like you totally did, yeah, see? It's cute and adorable. I'm not saying it's not.
Man, 3 months. Just wait till you're 9 months. Then you're going to be huge. You're going to be big. Yeah. You're going to be like 180. 80 and 80. Topic of the day is vegetables. Do you have anything to say about cucumbers?
No, but Chrissy does.
No, I don't.
Yes, she does.
Tell us how you got pregnant, Chrissy.
Oh my gosh, you two are bad. All right, God, get this thing away from me.
Oh God.
What are you doing? Is this no makeup day?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
What? Oh my God.
What type of developer are you using, Amber? It looks. It looks different so here.
Micro penis.
Actually, that's pretty big. That's about average.
It's not gonna hurt, I promise.
It might hurt a tiny itty bitty hurt. Bit.
Shut up and don't take that away.
What do you got there?
So do you think you're a good employee?
Of course I did. And I have more talents than just looking sexy. I can sing too. Jesus, take the wheel!
I'm a girl of many trades.
This is the new cast. Her arm is broken. She's only allowed to keep it up like that. Urban. Look at Natalie in the Urbanator. Urban. Stop laughing at her. Where did your glasses
morning,
today?
Good morning. What? We're at home. Yeah.
God, Alex, I just woke up.
Are you hungover?
No.
Or cougars. Oh, so urban. We're so urban. Look at us. What's up, ladies? Whoa, you're smoking. What's happening? I don't know. I found it underneath our bed. And I don't know how it got there. I mean, obviously it's go big or go home.
Underneath our bed.
Kelly likes that.
Oh, yeah. Dances.
Is this where all the old ladies hang out?
Yeah. The hot old ladies.
Old cougars. Guess whose roots are these? What are you ladies doing tonight? Hillcrest?
Your mom's house.
Ooh, yeah. She's expecting you.
No, there usually are a couple hookers, though.
Oh, nice. Okay, so it's a good time.
Hookers? Hookers, yeah. Put up in the air, shake it like you don't care. Sexy, turn it around. Baby, do that voodoo. Let me see you get down. Go ahead, work it out now.
I cry the new Jimmy.
Oh, I believe in yesterday.
I got the new Jimmy.
It's been a while. One or two? Cool.
Are you going to Burning Man?
Those things cost
Are you going to Burning Man right now?
Yeah.
I like that outfit. When's the last time you had anal pleasure?
2 weeks ago. People aren't thinking for themselves.
You had it 2 weeks ago?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like feeding Jake pizza?
No, I don't.
No? Why not?
I don't like feeding him anything. He's a grown-ass man. He can feed himself.
Does he feed himself pizza?
Leave me alone. It is gross.
When's the...
You're asking about butthole salad tossing.
I did.
That is
a bubble. Ew! So, when's the last time Sean had anal pleasure?
Probably yesterday.
When's the last time you had pizza, Rebecca?
When's the last time you fed Jason pizza?
Go away, you guys. I'm so not in the mood today.
What are you doing? You're having
a
good day? Are you having a good day or a horrible day?
No, I'm having a good day today. Thank you.
Oh, really? So you're in a good mood?
Yeah.
We are so excited for this Christmas party.
I got so much to say.
You have no idea.
I love the holidays.
Do you love the...
I love the holidays.
Couldn't think of anything better.
Yeah.
Alex, I hate you.
Okay.
So, yeah, I was just talking about how everybody gets presents for Rebecca, and then they do it for Mark, but now we're probably going to get presents for Natalie here. Because she's the big baller.
Okay.
So what do you want? How much did we got to pitch in for you? $50 a piece?
Yeah, about that. 75-ish.
Awesome. Yeah. Where you got it? Don't get scared.
Okay, always be nice
did not even like say hi or smile to anybody. So I'm like,
well, that's because you're Mexican.
But I'm not. I mean, I would agree to that if
you're
I was
Cuban.
Actually Mexican.
Puerto Rican?
See, you need to get it right.
Guatemalan.
If I was actually Mexican, I'd be like, oh my God.
Guatemalan is Guatemalan.
No, it's not Guatemalan.
No, it's Guada. It's like half avocado, half avocado, and half Guatemalan. It's Guatemalan.
Bryce said it in the jazz face.
Why did he say it?
Damn. She's not bad, hey. She will cut you.
I would.
Yeah, so see? Right there.
Hey Terry, it's Bryce calling from Hyde Edwards Salon and Spa. I'm calling to bring your phone with us for tomorrow's.
Call me on my cell phone. Day night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone.
232-0108. Otherwise, we'll see you tomorrow, Saturday, November 21st at 3:15. Have a great day.
Oh. How you get it?
Day night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline blink.
So was Fresh Ball something you made up, or it's something that
it truly exists?
It's like a product.
It is a product that you can buy, and instead of like, you know how guys will do like cornstarch on their balls or baby powder on their balls.
Oh my God, Jake needs that.
Thank you.
Where do I get it?
Amazon.
You need a Jake lotion. Needs Fresh Balls.
Fresh Balls, okay.
Yeah, it's a cream, and it keeps your balls dry.
Shut up, I'm totally buying that for him. Because he doesn't wear
underwear.
I've
heard that many.
Did you hear that?
Wow, no wonder Jason married you.
And Sarah. Like the rest of them in there, like them hairdressers popping out puppies. You just had a puppy. And Christina, put your bosoms away. Nipples are always showing. And Trey and your other friend, your nipples pop out when you're shampooing. I don't want to see your nipples. I'm not a baby. I'm a grown-up. I don't need to suck and suckle on your nipples.
Are you coming to the party? I hope so.
Coming to the party just to see you.
Nice. Chrissy had a few things to say about you earlier.
Yeah, I heard. I heard.
Don't get embarrassed. It's everybody does it.
Yeah.
Everybody's into it.
Who doesn't do it?
Yeah. Nobody. Everybody.
It's easier. It's easy.
Front desk Holly, really skinny girl. She got the roses.
You destroyed.
Yes, yeah. That wasn't me. Honestly, that was Sarah Slater. No. Sarah Slater started it. So I did one little cut, and I took the blame
like
for it because
right
I didn't want to.
Yes.
Is there anything you want to say about your experience at Hyde Edwards?
No, not if you're going to take my picture.
No, I won't take a picture. Is she going to take a dump?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
She looks like, good girl, Lucy. Good girl.
Mosey's in the bathroom taking a poop.
I think it would be that. Yeah.
You okay? Everything work out all right? Who are you talking about?
Your mom. That makes me a little uncomfortable.
My grandparents are racist too.
A little bit. Mine are too.
Yeah.
Well, they're all dead, but one. But.
Any more rude comments about my mom?
I feel really bad.
Any more really bad comments about my mom?
Drop and give me 10 pushes. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Eight is taking a big dump in there. The Aidenator taking the dump. Everything okay? Everything all right? Everything okay?
I thought they fired you.
Because they like me.
So how do you feel working with your brother? Fabio.
He's not my brother.
He's your brother. You guys sound identical.
No, we don't.
He's
from Colombia.
It's the same thing as Mexico.
Don't put him in a spot like that, man.
We are the champions, my friends.
Really? Are you finally coming out of the closet?
Coming out of the closet.
Oh my God. Everybody, Andrew is coming out of the closet.
I'm gonna totally laugh. Today's topic is gonna be about fresh fruit. Or fresh vegetables.
Gay.
Look who's here. It's Forever 21.
Yeah.
In the house. Oh, this is adorable. How does it feel to be pregnant all at the same time? We are all pregnant, right?
I go on and on.
can't understand how I last so long. I must have superpowers. Rap 225,000 hours. Get a calculator, do the math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move your ass. And for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front. And they bump. Where you get your beats? I heard 93 rappers say bitch like me.
Merry Christmas, Adamers. I love you.
Comedians, and I'm still gonna yell it every time you see me in. What's my favorite word?
Bitch.
Why they gotta say it like short?
Bitch.
You know they can't play on my court. Can't hang with the big dogs, stay on the porch. Blow the whistle. Where you get that from? Grab a mic, spit one. Let me hit that blunt. Pimp C.